That should be all of them, right?
I think so. Good teamwork.
For the best!
Again.
Oh, I really like being weightless. I like being in real space. This is fun.
It's not my idea of fun.
So now we even have to argue about what's fun.
I'm nauseous, okay? Growing up is not fun.
Hey, hey, hey! Stop fighting, you two! Focus on the mission!
We are focusing. We're just trying to find a way out of this damn place.
You will only do that if you collaborate.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Collaboration. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, blah, 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 huh?
Yeah, yeah. Blah, 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 ha. Huh?
Okay, okay. Just don't forget, yeah?
Blah, blah.
Oh, shut up, you two.
Collaboration, no.
Another set of portals.
All right, let's get to it.
You don't know when to quit, do you, Triton? As Rosie's protector, I will never let you make her cry. Be warned.
Ah, the pressure is incredible. Ooh, that was intense.
Thank you.
One portal down, two to go.
Yeah, we got this. Now that was one hell of a ride.
Avoid the obstacles.
I know, May. I know. Not as easy as it looks. That was the most painful game of pinball I have ever played.
We do what we have to, Cody.
Shortcut. portal left.
Brilliant! Another conductor! Perfect!
One.
you'll be able to reach the battery now. Figure it out.
Hello? There's no I in teamwork.
All right, Dr. Hakim. I see. The current isn't making it through.
Okay, so, this is creepy.
No, look. He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, that's still super creepy.
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah? Okay, but... What about her, her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can, beam ourselves back to Rose from here?
No, careful!
Yeah, boom! It's working!
Doesn't sound like it!
Traitors of evil! Prepare to die!
Watch out!
You don't make you survive, no fool, baboon!
Come on, Cozy! Do something!
Stand still! Jesus! Dutch, not to cry!
You are!
on!
Get ready! I'm going after him!
Hey! I found something! I think we can use it!
Don't touch anything, you shouldn't!
Yeah, just trust me! Keep him in sight!
Evil beings cannot pilot my ship! They won't listen to you!
Hey! Could you drive this thing a bit more carefully, please?
Oh! Are my UFO driving skills not good enough for you?
I lost track of him! Get us closer!
Direct hit! He's got a barrier of some sort! A couple more shots should do it!
Stop it! I'm Rose's only friend! She needs me!
Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. You have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Okay. Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend.
We have the power to affect stuff around her to get her attention.
Yes, that's perfect.
Right.
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
The elephant. Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend. We destroy the elephant. We make Rose cry.
Oh my God, May. That is a great idea. You'll cry a river. All right. Now we just gotta... Well, you just gotta get through her toys.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you'd tidied her room.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh. My nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the dust.
We must remember to clean under her bed.
Yeah, noted.
Yeah, she has so many toys.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. One less would be a good thing.
She really loves that elephant, though. We have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. It's time for a new friend.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did. But know why. She did, but lately she's gotten attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it.
Hope you bring your A-game. This'll be a piece of cake!
Into any mice.
Yeah. Maybe they're friendly and actually help us in this world.
Not chance. Where to next?
If you're ready, we're climbing the Abacus.
Ah, yes, the great Abacus. Long have I dreamed of scaling its peak.
Solve it?
I helped her with it the other night. This will be easy. This is embarrassing. fury game.
Not my strong suit. Oh, more math.
It's draw by numbers.
Oh, I can do that. Oh, don't tell me we have to play with every toy Rose has.
Labyrinth games. Oh, those are fun.
Why are you so excited?
Oh, I used to love them as a child.
Well, I've never seen you play them with Rose.
Of course I have. She beats me every time.
Told you the mice are friendly.
Yeah. Really?
What? Fart jokes are the best!
Game. I want to win some prizes!
Don't I get a teddy bear or something?
Simpler days. If life have limitations.
Yeah, what about creativity being stifled and all that, huh? Can't do much with two knobs.
You'd be surprised. You just have to learn to use what you have to make something great.
Piggy?
blame me if the loss stings.
Look at it go!
Nothing to it!
Damn! Bingo!
Next!
Boom! You're out of here! Really?
Oh, run!
Easy!
That's right! Boring! Big fly! Simple!
Boom!
Face it! Please!
Yeah!
Ha! Beat you at your own game!
I was just warming up!
Thank you.
like a kaleidoscope.
Oh, no!
Oh, here we go again.
My plan is working! You like each other more now! But
there are more things to learn
and new challenges to overcome! Let's keep on going! We got a relationship to fix! Woohoo!
Down! Freaking crazy in here!
It's just an illusion! That's how collide works!
Illusion? I'm about to throw up in here! The real!
Don't let your brain fool you! Hey.
now I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, you're a doll, Cody. You've nothing to throw up.
Told you.
That's clay. Oh.
Yeah, it's weird. It doesn't smell. Oh, look. There she is, the elephant.
How on earth do we get up there?
Ah, that's easy. We just have to get to the magic castle. Which I built, by the way.
You built a magic castle?
Yeah. Yeah, you're not the only one in the family who can build cool stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah, really. And that thing right over there, that'll take us straight there.
You're sure?
Yes, I am sure. Would you just trust me?
I'll try.
Thank you. Come on, let's clear the way for the handcart.